What's up guys, I'm back again with another video, and today I want to show my face. I want to show my greasy face. I know it's pretty greasy because I haven't showered at all, but anyway, I'm not here to talk about my reluctance to get a shower, but I'm gonna be talking more about OpenBSD and all the other cool stuff that is in it. So before anything, I want to let you see my Etsy sys something cctl.conf. In here, in first glance, or not in first glance, in maybe if you're if you have installed OpenBSD at first, at default, you will not have this cctl.conf, but let's just get out that thing so we can see it from here. So what this hw.smt do is, which I want, if you're using OpenBSD, you should probably enable the hw.smt equals 1 by default, just because. Just kidding, I'm gonna show you why. So to change it without going to Etsy, you can change it from here. Do a cctl hw.smt equals 1. Let's change it to 0, right? Change it to 0, and what we'll do is we will change it to 1, and I think it's only 1 CPU that's running, and that's really interesting. I'm gonna think that you can probably tell my webcam is not working completely fine. Okay, now they can share the burden, right? Apes together strong, whatever. And next is this one, current video dot record equals 0. If you don't put anything, it will always go to 0. I put that in there just so that I don't forget what's the name. Current.video, current.audio, because sometimes my brain got blanked out. So what this do is that your kernel at default level, it will not be able to access your video as well as your audio in this case. If you want your kernel to allow that by default when you boot, when you boot up your OpenBSD machine, just replace this with 1. In any case, just if you don't want to, for privacy sake, you can just turn that back to 0, because it is what it is. Sometimes when your computer got breached by another people, they will definitely access your webcam first. And for those people that still want to use their webcam and don't want to pull out their webcam out of their laptop, they would probably not want to do that, because for instance, me, I want to talk with my friend through some Jitsi Meet or some Zoom call, but it doesn't make sense for me to just pluck out my webcam, and in this OS I can just not allow that by default in the kernel. So yeah, that's it. There is plugin and fail for the for main web browser in OpenBSD as well, which also do the same thing. That way there is sandboxing on top of sandboxing. It's really nice, but if you don't want to I believe there is a way to do unveil. I forgot. It's probably in here. No. Well, I don't know. I forgot. I have seen it in RootBSD channel. I don't know if you know the guy, but definitely check it out. He has a YouTube channel, pretty popular. Talk about OpenBSD a lot, but he sometimes I actually forgot in what video, but yeah, just check him out. He do a lot of cool tricks with OpenBSD that it's not available in Linux, but yeah. And next, I actually want to talk about more configuration of my system, cd.local/bin. I got some stuff from Luxmith and some code from Zeni as well. Zeni is also one of those OpenBSD user, and look, of course, I think everyone knows he make the amazing LARPs auto bootstrap for Artix and Arch. One of the thing that I enjoy, of course. And I'm shouting out lots of guy here. Check out as well OpenBSD guy, the OpenBSD guy. He also do OpenBSD video, which I take lots of his video content to my particular setup as well. Anyway, I remember when I talk last time about this thing doesn't have PDOF, it doesn't also have KILOL. So for KILOL, I can just use PKIL. I already know that, but when I didn't know that PDOF can actually be what is it, be replaced with pgrep. So let me get a top, let me go to top, right? By the way, this is the top interface. It looks really nice, right? In comparison to a Linux top, it looks it looks it looks not so good, but top in this OpenBSD is looks so nice. Anyway, let's for example what pgrep do is, it's gonna let me get another thing, let me get htop running here, right? So I have htop running in that in tag one, right? Pgrep and htop, this will give my computer the number of PID, the what is P, program or something, or is it process? I think it's process ID for that particular program. And in this case, htop, the program ID is 44939, and in this htop, actually I haven't know how it properly work, but I know one of the function, so I'm gonna share it with you. If I press K here, it's gonna put kill in this. If you see in this part, it's gonna put kill, and if you just put htop, it's not going to work. But if you put the grep ID here, 44939, that's going to kill htop. As you can see, htop got killed. Did it? I don't know. Oh yeah, this one is running htop. Yeah, htop just got killed like that. Rest in peace, htop. Obviously, I feel bad for him as well. But yeah, this is the top. The top. What is it? What is the? It's the top program of OpenBSD. Looks really nice. I wish there is a program similar to that top in Linux, because it looks just nice. And yeah, obviously it's not as awesome as htop, right? because HTOP got color and stuff, and color are really attractive. But anyway, I think I'm gonna end the video here. And don't forget to like the video if you like it, and share it with your friend, and of course dislike if you don't like it. But in any case, I'll see you in the next video. See ya.